Hello viewers, Virtual MC Tamarasan here from Chennai One Professionals. In our online interview series, today I have a person who has got so many certifications from different industries. To name a few, she's an international NLP certified trainer and she's also an art counselor. So we'd like to know what is this arts counseling all about. We'll be discussing that in our interview. And she's also an HR consultant and a learning and development trainer. Recently, she has also become a POS trainer. When we go back to her college days, she was a rank holder in her university. So it's my pleasure having Mrs. Arunodaya here. Welcome, ma'am.
Hello. Welcome, sir. Thank you so much.
Well, ma'am, when I gave the introduction about you, I could read a lot of certifications about you. I would like to know more about you. Can you please elaborate on your certifications and your career?
Yes, sure. Thank you so much for taking time to interview me. And I'm glad to be a part of this session today. And yes, I'm Arunodaya. I hail from Coimbatore, settled in Chennai. And I am a social worker, a proud social worker. That is what I say to my, you know, people, whoever I meet. And I have almost a decade of experience in HR. I worked for Tamil Nadu government. And after that experience, particular experience which I had in Tamil Nadu government department as a district child protection officer, I had a keen to work for children because I felt that there is something missing in their childhood, especially in parenting. That is when I chose to change the path of my career. Then I completed my NLP training, that is neuro-linguistic programming, where people say that a person's behavior cannot be changed. It is like once a behavior is instilled, it cannot be changed. That is what people say, and that is what I read in psychology. And later, after the certification, we came to know that a behavior can be changed if the person is willing to. So that is how I came into this field. And art counseling is basically, few people are like, a person can be video-based learner, audio-based learner, and a kinesthetic-based learner. So for a person who is a kinesthetic-based learner and a video-based learner, art therapy is one big thing which will, you know, make them know what is happening inside their body, inside their mind. So that is basically art counseling. And I follow music therapy, and mandala and Zen temple. These are my specialties.
Fantastic, ma'am. Thank you so much for summarizing your career. And now my important question is, how is your lockdown going on? Because people have been using this lockdown period for various other purposes. Few people, they say that it's the time I need to spend with my family. Few people, they are spending to complete their backlog in their businesses. And few people are investing on themselves, upgrading themselves, undergoing a lot of the courses. And few people, they have been contributing back to the society. They have been conducting so many webinars and they have been conducting so many courses. So how is your lockdown going on?
That's a fantastic question. Immediately when I started this lockdown, the first thing I told to myself is, yes, this is a time where I enrolled with a lot of certifications like digital marketing, law of attraction. And I felt like, yes, this is a time where I can come sit down, aram se, and complete all the certifications. That is what I did first. And I had an opportunity to start my podcast channel. My podcast channel is The Better Me. I started it. And my first podcast is about lockdown. I have told this to my students, that there are three types of people. That is what you also tell, okay? One sector people, they say like, oh my God, this is a wonderful opportunity. I want to spend with my family. The second set of people will be like, oh my God, what kind of life is this? Why this lockdown? What will I do? I don't have nothing to eat. I cannot meet my friends. I cannot go out. And the third category, people say like, yes, this is a chance. I will learn a lot. I will upskill. This is what I did. I upskilled my knowledge, my talents.
Fantastic, ma'am. Thank you so much. You have been upskilling yourself. So now it's time for you to give back to the society or time to train others. So my question is, we do have some more lockdown days, even though government says lockdown has been released and again lockdown is getting extended. Even though lockdown is getting released, still I feel that, or most of the experts feel that the social distancing is going to be there for several months. And of course, virtual learning is going to be the next set of things, I can say. So in that way, do you have any courses for your audience, or do you have any virtual learning material so that you are planning to bring it on?
Yes, obviously. This one particular workshop, I have been doing it in the past 3-4 weeks also, especially for mothers and children. Okay, so this program, you know, it talks about self-realization, self-healing, and a self-realization, matlab, like, it's like not like Buddha, but at least we can get some insights which Buddha had. So that is self-realization. And of course, this module, this particular workshop, wherein like these people will learn how to do a mandala art and a zentangle and the benefits of it. So this is one particular module I have designed. And I have been also conducting free webinars on certain topics based on the needs of the clients.
So definitely our audience would love to meet you through the webinars, especially the zentangles, what you have said, the mandala healing, right?
Yes.
So can you little more elaborate about it, so that even I'm very curious to know about it, and definitely we can plan for a workshop too.
Yeah, so definitely.
What we can expect in this workshop, if we come to your mandala workshop or the demo, or what is it we can expect, and what would be the outcome of that?
Okay, the first thing is like people will be, you know, having this one particular doubt. What is happening around me? You know, is someone is ruining my life, or am I ruining my life? Am I sabotaging my life? Okay, or someone is doing that, or someone has kept some, you know, miracles, black magic to me. These are the questions which is there in everyone's mind. Even I had this. Okay, so first thing, first benefit of this workshop will be you'll get answer for this. Who is doing that? Okay, is it you, or is it someone around you? And the second one. Yes, you got the answer. If it is you or it is someone, you will get to know the technique to heal it, to come out of it. And the third, of course, you will realize everything, and you will know the technique to sustain in this, healing, after healing life forever. And the fourth one, obviously, I will teach you the art.
Great.
Four important learnings.
Thank you. Thank you so much for pointing out, ma'am, all the 4 points, what we can expect in your workshop. Definitely looking forward to meeting you in your demo workshop and also the main workshop. Before we sign off, any concluding note for the audience in respect with regard to the lockdown, or with regard to learning and development, or anything related to your field?
Okay. Thank you. So here, many people, one thing which I tell to people whom I meet, there's nothing called as positive or negative. There is nothing called as good or bad. Okay. It is our perception. For something will work out for me, something will not work out for you. Okay. For me, mandala worked out. For you, something else will work out. So it doesn't mean that mandala is bad for you. Right. So people do not say that is good or bad. It is positive or negative. I don't like it. I do like it. Please analyze and live your life. Life is just to live. It's just a small life, and enjoy living.
Fantastic message, ma'am. Just analyze your life. Thank you so much, Arnode, ma'am, to have joined us for our interview. It's a pleasure having you here.
Yes, indeed. It was also a wonderful time for me. Thank you so much. I know I'll be happy if I will be able to touch and, spread the magic to a lot of life.
Definitely, ma'am. Looking forward to having it very sooner. And definitely the audience who are watching this video, they would be more curious to know about your art form. And I'm also looking forward to for that. Viewers, those who are watching this video, you can connect with us for the workshop. And also, if you like to get interviewed, you can contact us. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a nice time.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.